layers in a crater in Nilosyrtis. This impact crater in the Nilosyrtis region of Mars contains numerous layers exposed along its floor. These layers formed long after the impact event and are likely deposits of dust and ice. Also present are dunes of dark sand that probably blew in from the surrounding terrain.